Hello, hola, bonjour. Tune in every Tuesday to the Dear God Podcast.
¿Y qué pasó?
Nah, we talking like it's 1995. Let go of that Wi-Fi. Let's laugh and cry, but never say goodbye. Primos y primas, queloque, and welcome, bienvenidos to the Dear God, Are We There Yet? The podcast con tu prima favorita, soy Alicia, and yes, this podcast is bilingual. Ahora, Dear God, in this context, for my movement is whatever or whomever you want it to be. It can be the universe, religious God, Buddha, self, nature, lo que sea para ti. Remember, Dear God, Are We There Yet? Is a lifestyle community of question seekers. The goal is simple: to empower thought-provoking conversation, share happiness, and encourage each of us to never stop asking questions and having conversations that matter. Don't forget to check out the YouTube channel where I talk about self-growth, budgets and business, and the passion to empower. Ahora vamos a hablar like it's 1995. Dear God, do we all have spiritual gifts? This is something that I am constantly hearing or seeing, and especially in the spiritual realm, the world, when it's 2020 is coming up soon and people are talking about, you know, their horoscopes and they're talking about their life numbers. I actually wrote about in the newsletter the last week about my life number is 9 and what it means to me. And then I started thinking about it. I'm like, okay, this has some type of spiritual connotation to it. So, dear God, and I'm asking you, I'm going to challenge you. ¿Ustedes creen eso? ¿Que tenemos a spiritual gift? I mean, do we all have spiritual gifts? Maybe we do, maybe we don't. I think we do. And I would love and welcome your suggestions and your feedback. And I want to hear what you guys have to think. But my conclusion of everything about that I was reading and thinking about and seeing, and I'm like, absolutely, we have some type of spiritual gift. But what does that even mean, right? We walk around and we put our intentions out there and we put our energy as like we, you know, we like to say it. Pero, ¿qué significa eso? Yeah, you know, those gifts that we have. Is it that the gift of our spiritual gift, is it to love? Is it to love and forgiveness, which could be letting go, like letting go the past or letting go emotions, that forgiveness part, is that a spiritual gift? Or is it intuition and, you know, going with what you feel and sense? And, or is it an intuition when you see a certain number or a certain person or a smell? Like, what is that spiritual gift? But then I kept thinking to myself, I'm like, okay, so we talk about these spiritual gifts and you have to talk about, or you have to think about faith or believing when you're talking about spirituality, right? So does it mean, or do, what do you guys think? Does it, ¿qué tú piensas? ¿Significa que si, you know, do you have to have or be a part of una religión or religion, you know, a religious community to have a spiritual gift? Is this intuition and innate energy of feeling a certain way, or either with your heart or your mind? Or is it science? Is it science just telling us that it's something that we just want to believe in? I mean, is it a message of wisdom? Is that a spiritual gift of being, you know, just super intelligent about certain things or very inquisitive about certain things? Is it a message of knowledge? Is it knowledge in itself? Is that your spiritual gift? Is that spiritual gift? Believing, back to believing in faith, believing in you, maybe not necessarily pensando or creyendo in anyone or anything, but just yourself. I mean, isn't that a spiritual gift? Or gifts of healing. This is huge because we often go to people with for healing. Per se, like people are like, I'm going to my shaman, or I'm going to this place, or I'm going to go meditate, or somewhere I'm going to go do this, and it's, they're going to help me heal. Is that it? I mean, is that a gift? Can we heal each other? I mean, I know our mind is so powerful, we can heal our own selves, but is it that possible? I mean, is that a spiritual gift? Distinguishing between spirits. I mean, this is huge, especially if you're in the world of like Santeria, or like, and I'm not saying Santeria or Brujeria or whatever. Like, there is a difference where people can go into that realm. Like, they can tap into the dead, or they can tap into something. And some people don't even believe in that. But that could be considered a spiritual gift. The interpretation of messaging or messages that the world is giving us. I mean, sometimes I me pongo a pensar y digo, wow, eso es, yo estoy en la cabeza mía, yo estoy pensando eso. No, eso yo lo hice en la mente mía. Yo estoy creyendo algo, pero no es verdad. Maybe sometimes I tell myself that. Maybe I'm psyching myself for something, that I have a spiritual gift of something. And when in reality, maybe it's not. Maybe it's just, I don't know, something learned, who I am. I want to hear what you guys have to think, say about this. Remember, when I do this podcast, I don't know everything. I don't know anything. I'm just putting out information of questions to the universe based on what people ask or talking about. And spirituality is a really big thing in 2020. And people are always talking about our gifts. What gifts do we have? And how can we use our gifts for good? And how can we share our gifts? And I'm still discovering my gifts. I mean, I think I don't know exactly what one of, I know one of my gifts for sure is faith, whatever and whatever realm that looks like. So the next time you're asking yourself, what spiritual gifts do you have? And if you have any, think about the elements of your daily life. Think about what you believe in for you, not what society is telling you, not what's the world telling you, not what's your culture telling you, what not you were raised, but you within you as a person. And just know that spiritual gifts that I believe everybody has, love, forgiveness, you know, trusting in self, intuition, even though sometimes we are not aligned with our intuition because we're just, we ignore it or we choose to ignore it or we like to self-sabotage, or that faith that we have in believing in something. It doesn't necessarily have to be anyone or anything. It could just be something. So I don't know, something to explore in. Dear God, do we all have spiritual gifts? I really think we do. Until next time, I want you guys to tune in, deargodarewethereyet.com. If you want to be on the show, go ahead and email us at hello@deargodarewethereyet.com. Y no se te olvida, tenemos el YouTube y todos los martes tenemos el podcast. Y si quieres una camisita que dice question everything, lo que sea, pueden comprarlo en deargodarewethereyet.com. Hasta la próxima. VCLA. Chao. Pensaste que nunca, nunca te...